Hey, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to FOMO Crypto. Let me tell you about what we are all FOMOing about today, and it's NFTs. I know the screen shows abracadabra of money, but I thought I'd just start off quickly just talking about Time Wonderland and where we are at the moment. I know that everyone is only interested in my time. Once again, pun fully intended. So what I did was I took my time recently and I wrapped it. It doesn't show up over here, obviously, because what I've done is I've wrapped it over to abracadabra. So I'm using it as collateral to borrow from abracadabra.money at the moment. Now, this is all within the same ecosystem as Time Wonderland. Now, my total time value, which was $750, if you remember back in the day, today it's only $341, so I've lost more than half of my time value, which is pretty sad, actually. However, what I've done is I've taken that $340 and $80 of it, I've decided to use it as liquidity to borrow off. So in the end, I've had to buy something called Spell. It is a really complicated process. And then from the Spell, I have to buy Espel to cash it out. Now, that whole process itself is mind-boggling. Now, looking at that, I've tried to do the Espel, but sometimes it comes up, sometimes it doesn't. I'll definitely keep you guys updated regarding what's happening over here. But the pitiful thing is I've only been doing this one day, and I think I've made 3 cents. This part here, I'm still not sure about. I'm learning as I go, and hopefully you guys will follow me on my journey. Hey, if you guys know a better way of doing this, or a more cost-efficient way, or a way where I can make more money out of the current money I have in here, please let me know. Now, I do have to let you guys know that I am obviously not a financial advisor, and please take time to do your own research. Only put in what you can afford to lose. Don't be FOMO like me. I know the channel says FOMO Crypto, but don't be FOMO like me. Try to do your own research and really invest in things that you really are excited about. Now, I'm still excited about Time, the Frog Nation. It's kind of becoming a bit like cult, but I'm still here and I'm still working my way through it. But today, let's talk about NFTs, which is why we're here. Now, I don't know if you guys know this recently, yeah, that this is huge news. Coinbase, this is like massive news, and it's generally only 2 days old. We're excited to announce our new partnership, MasterCard. Stay tuned as we unlock a new way to purchase NFTs using MasterCards. Now, what that does actually is it just makes it so much easier for people just to go straight from the MasterCard and purchase NFTs. Instead of having going buying Solana, buying doing this, doing that, you can just go straight off. And this is going to be a huge game changer, yeah? Now, I'm not sure if you guys know this also in the news. Solana crossed the line today to over 1 billion in sales. Now, that is some real fire there. And in competition, in this area is always good. And in the long term, what we're hoping for is lower gas fees. Let's face it, Ethereum and OpenSea is a bit of a joke. You're always getting destroyed on the gas fees. Look, again, I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed in this area, and I'm learning as I go along. So if you guys know anything that I don't, or you have better ways of doing things, please let me know in the comments. I would love to hear from you guys, yeah? Solana, for me, will be one of the big movers and shakers of this year, 2022. Again, don't go and start buying Solana tokens just because I said that. Again, I'm not a financial advisor. Do your own research, yeah? Here's another reason I believe that this space is so bloody bullish at the moment. Coinbase, according to crypto, you can go to cryptobriefing.com, has a wait list of well over 1.5 million people. Now imagine that. Let me say that again. 1.5 million people on a freaking waiting list. Take that into consideration. Coinbase only started listing the new NFT platform. There was only around 2 days ago, same time they announced their partnership with MasterCard. And 1.5 million people are on the bloody waiting list. Now, if you want to know how big Coinbase really is, you just have to go and check it out. They've got 73 million plus, I'm one of them, million verified users, 327 billion in quarterly volume traded. Yeah, it is absolutely, it's mental. Like, out of all the big boys, if you just go down here, you can have a look. Coinbase is the big boy. I know Binance is still pretty lagging behind, yeah? But it's up there. FTX, Robinhood, Cash App, Kraken, eToro. They're just not even half the market of what these Binance and Coinbase are owning. So just to understand that, yeah? Coinbase does have 73+ million users, yeah? 1.5 million of that is on a waiting list for NFTs. That is ridiculously bullish. Now, if that's not bullish, I don't know what the fuck is, yeah? So that being said, yeah, with 500,000 people waiting for it, and fuck me, you know, 500,000. Imagine that kind of clout. I'm just going to say it again. It's just crazy that 1.5 million people are waiting to get on this and using them. I mean, people were using the MasterCard left, right, and center, you know? If you're wondering who the biggest networks are, you just had a look. Coinbase is one of the big boys. So that being said, Coinbase is now in a strong position to take advantage of this. By the way, I know I'm mentioning Coinbase like a motherfucker, but excuse my language. But I'm not sponsored by Coinbase by any means or chances. I have nothing to do with Coinbase. You know, it's just the news came out and I was blown away by it. Yeah, absolutely blown. So for the uninitiated, you know, those who don't know what NFTs are, I might just do a full video about that when I get some more time. But if anyone asks and you're full of, I know it's going to be a video full of swearing and we're going to be FOMO as usual. But now I'm pretty sure that most of you have probably already heard of BYAC, the Bape Yacht Club. Yeah? It's, let me just jump into the Ape Yacht Club, BYAC. Now these boys here, these guys here are backed by some of the biggest names in the industry. And they're just doing crazy things. Now, if you're probably, I'm pretty sure that most of you guys watching over here have probably already heard of this. And why the fuck would someone pay money to buy an ape? Yeah, if you go to the Bape Yacht Club, you got to ask, yeah, why is someone paying money to buy one of these apes? I mean, they're not the prettiest things around, you know, but you just got to understand that, you know, there's more to it than just buying a digital picture, yeah? Let me clue you in a bit. This might be a little bit helpful, yeah, for you guys. Number one is the involvement of key celebrities or influencers, you know? BAYC has some of the big-ass names behind this project pumping it up to the moon, yeah? Number two is the strong community. It has, you know, the community is fucking strong. You know, you can check out the numbers. You just Google it. You can see all the numbers up there. I can't be fucking getting into it, you know. And number three is that we should all be looking for, is exactly what we should all be looking for when we buy an NFT. It is the utility. I prefer in real life utilities that may help solve problems. However, in this case, let's just look at the BAYC utilities, and it has the power of the community right behind it, yeah? They currently in real life hosted meetings in New York and California. There were also board ape meetings in Hong Kong and the UK. In New York, there'll be yacht parties, there'll be concerts. I mean, like actors like Chris Rock and The Strokes entertained the event. So owning a BAYC isn't just a digital collectible, if you understand where I'm going with this, but it is also like owning a privileged pass to participate in new projects and activities, and only the key people who can afford this can partake. Make no doubt about the word privileged, yeah? If you ain't got the bank, you ain't coming in. That's it, end of story, you know? But look, looking at the numbers on Coinbase, I think, and on Solana coming into the market, competing with OpenSea and Ethereum, Phantom as well is getting into it. Look, it's going to be a super competitive market, you know, and it's going to be an ever-growing market. I believe that one day there will be a crash. Like all things, there will be crashes, you know, but I think NFTs are here to stay for the future. Yeah, and I think one day everyone will own an NFT. Everyone will hold, in one way or another, everyone will hold an NFT in their hands. Hopefully, I get the opportunity to create an NFT myself, and hopefully have an army of apes willing to jump in and back my idea at some stage. But hey, I'm only a guy on 11 subscribers. And 80 views per video, even less than that, yeah? It's just the way things are, you know? Look, do your research, you know, massive adoption is a reality, and it's no fucking joke, yeah? Time for all of us degenerates to ape into some of these NFTs, I think. I'll be doing another video on some of the NFTs I'll be looking at, you know? I've already started doing a video on some NFTs with great utilities. I want to focus more on the utility side of things instead of, I'm sure you guys, I don't know if you guys heard of the Irene DAOs and all these sexy photos and bullshit, you know, they have no real life utility unless you like sex, which we all do, I imagine, but that being said, you can't have sex with that, yeah, it's just a photo. I mean, you could probably, but, you know, it's just people selling photos of themselves. There's lots of good stories starting to come out of NFTs regarding the Indonesian kid who got backed up by the chef, you know, and it blew up and he made some money out of that. Look, I think NFT and crypto can be used for good. I'm big on that. And if you guys agree with me, drop me a thumbs up down the bottom and drop a follow. I do want to do something amazing in crypto with the community I'm creating at the moment. And I do want to do something that really benefits people. I think NFTs and crypto is the right way forward. If you guys have any good ideas you want to share with me, please drop it down in the comments. Drop a like, you know, let's ape into some of these NFTs for the future and find things that are really going to help people. Take care, guys. Have a great, great weekend ahead.